Okay. Let me calm down. I gotta take a deep breath. Hi, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for being here. Thank you for choosing this video. I'm talking really fast because I'm really anxious right now. I literally feel like quaking for no apparent reason. But like Harry Styles is so full of surprises that you can't just like be calm. And I don't know what's gonna happen. So I'm just a little overwhelmed. Basically, you already know it's Monday, May 18th. The Watermelon Sugar music video is finally coming out today. We have been teased with photos of behind the scenes like that aren't really like official, but like we've seen it months ago. I'm thinking like Infinity music video part 2, but no, a few days ago, like I just want to taste it.com, like I want to taste it too. So we're here to sit down and watch the music video. I feel so anxious, you guys. Like literally I feel sick. Like I don't know what is wrong with me. I really feel like I've matured as like a fan. Like I used to sit and sob at like 1D music videos. I don't cry anymore. Like I've very much matured, but I just feel sick because you don't know what's gonna happen. It says this video is dedicated to touching. Like, wait. I pulled out the Harry sweatshirt. This guy I usually have hidden in the back, but like, we pulled him out today. I did a video talking about each track on Fine Line, and I pretty much said, like, I think Watermelon Sugar is my favorite. Like, I don't know, like, cause Falling, Treat People, whatever. But like, no, like, I'm pretty sure. Like, track 2, it's just really, like, you know. So, okay, I have it pulled up on the screen. This photo just came out, like, an hour ago, like, literally quaking. I'm also drinking coffee, so I'm really, like, I'm really up here. I think I should start screen recording. Guys, I always film my reaction, like, on my phone. Like, I even have my reaction to, like, old 1D music videos. Like, I just love vlogging for myself. So, I don't really know how much of a reaction this is gonna be. Like, I'm hoping I don't get copyrighted. Like, I'm a little nervous. But I just want to, like, have this moment and experience with you guys together. I don't want to be like that, though. Like, I want to be zen. Harry meditates. So do I. Oh, my God. I just felt, like, you know when you feel the tears before they actually fall? Like, yeah, I just felt that. Oh, my God. I literally hate myself. Like, literally calm down. Watermelon Sugar plus I Want Your Belly hat merch out now. Oh, gotta buy it. Debit card? What's going on here? Ooh, I'm literally buying that. Okay, that's a card. 2 minutes, guys. Wait, literally adding to cart. Oh my God, I gotta add it to cart. Okay, wait. Oh, these waves are supposed to be coming. They're not coming. I feel very anxious. Okay, sorry. Sorry, guys. I don't wanna like act like that. Okay. Add to cart. 25 seconds. Oh, I'm trying to order something. Okay, I guess I'll have to wait. Alright. 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 We already saw this yesterday. The rings, the glasses. The glasses. The glasses. The glasses. Okay, you're cutting. What are you joking? The crochet top. And the summer feeling. Let's take it all in. Salt, pepper, orange juice. Slice of watermelon. Croissant. Oh, your beauty. So relaxed. He just looked up at the camera. Oh my God, like he's looking at me, right? Okay, the nail polish. Me too. You're beautiful. Oops, spin it. Why are you spinning it? What does that mean? I'm so sorry. I'm actually embarrassed. Take a deep breath. Okay. Okay, hello. Hello. Okay, so this is what I'm talking about. A little nervous. Okay, Harry, you eat that watermelon. It's so good, you guys. It's so good. This song is so good. Also, I'm living for the 70s vibe. That outfit, Harry, can I feed you a watermelon? I don't understand. I'm capable. Oh, the nail polish on the toes. You're joking. The strawberry. I love strawberries. Oh, can I give you a kiss? Kiss you. Okay, actually getting a little upset and jealous, which is a very... Sorry, I keep talking like that. Jealousy is a very unattractive trait, but like, where do I sign up? You know what I mean? Oh, what's going on there? Oh, he's so cute. The ripped jeans. Oh, imagine. Oh, can I do that? Oh, the hard glasses. Oh, I want to do that. Jealous. I'm jealous. Is this too loud? I don't know how to do this. Let me turn it down. Okay. Oh, the smile. Look at me like that, please. That outfit living. Ooh, the little tattoo. You see the little tattoo moment? Okay, we love the leaf. The crop top. The crop top. Let me calm down. I want yours too. Aw, he's so beautiful. Stop, you're so cute. I love you. I'll catch it. Throw it to me. Me. Throw it to me. Ugh, I love that little smile. He's doing it. He knows that. He's having the time of his life. Banals. Aww. Love you. So cute. Love you. Oh, Harry just tweeted. Excuse me. Just tweeted. Gotta go like and retweet. Sorry, guys. Just quick intermission. Harry Styles, like, retweet. Oh, this picture. Do not try this at home. Practice social distancing. Wait on sugar music video. Now, save. Save. Look how cute. You're so cute. Okay, sorry. Ah, splash water on me. Ah, run off to the sunset together. What makes beautiful beach? Ah, you're joking. Can I have some? Just like that, it's over. It's my choice. I just paid $45 for a t-shirt. What am I supposed to do though? Like, what do you want from me? Obviously, I'm gonna buy it. This is my favorite look. This is my favorite look of the whole thing. Can you wear this on tour, please? Specifically in New York, because I want to see you in this. The nail polish on the toes. Let me feed it to you. Kiss. I was very nervous for this video, but of course we like, because that was amazing. Let me just give a little comment to him. Iconic. Oh. There you go, Harry. That was truly something else. You know what? Like I said, you know what? I love, actually. We stand in this house. That was literally amazing. Obviously, listen, I'm a little biased. Anything Harry does, I'll support. But like this, we live. And I'm just very jealous, but that's just like a personal problem that I'll have to get over. But, this outfit too, though. You know what? I feel better because I could breathe now. A little upset that it's over. A little jealous, but overall, 10 out of 10. I mean, what am I going to say? You can come here for a bad review. You're not going to get it. Like, 10 out of 10. I just really love him. And I support anything and everything he does. I love that he's so happy. I feel like you could really tell in the video that the concept, even like all these choices, were his choices, and he just seems so liberated and happy, and I love that for him. If someone would please kindly let me know where I can sign up to, you know, I can feed you the watermelon, you know, I can run around to splash, you know, I have those talents. So if anyone can let me know who to contact, Jeff, like anyone, just please let me know. And yeah, I'm gonna go find that inhaler. I hope you guys enjoy your day. I hope you're all staying safe. Harry, that was amazing.